cooked, actually this morning we cooked this bunless keto low carb burger. So this is very easy to cook, and then this is low carb, so I just use KOP mayonnaise for the dressing and a little bit of hot sauce, sriracha. Let's start eating. So I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and ring the bell.